RBI. It is the central bank of the country. The Reserve Bank of India was established in 1935 with a capital of Rs. 5 crore. This capital of Rs. 5 crore was divided into 5 lakh equity shares of Rs. 100 each. In the beginning, the ownership of almost all the share capital was with the non-government shareholders. In order to prevent the centralization of the equity shares in the hands of a few people, the Reserve Bank of India was nationalized on January 1, 1949.